Just behind the pupil of your eye is a lens that focuses the light on the retina. As we get older, that lens frequently becomes cloudy, and this leads to the vision becoming blurry or misty. The treatment is to remove the lens and replace it with a man-made plastic one to restore the vision. While we're doing the surgery, we choose a lens that incorporates the patient's spectacle prescription, so afterwards they can see the distance clearly without the need for glasses.